a crazy thing, you know.
What the don't find your job.
Alright, it's just amazing high time, of course, keeping it moving. It's the Nyumbani rush hour high time. Of course, being a Friday is just a Friday, and of course, the start of the week is just on, and the weekend is just coming your way. Of course, the end of the week, rather, and of course, the weekend is just landing right here. Yes, always just keep it moving. We just want to say, yes, Club B are giving you more empowerment right now today, just being a Friday, and of course, everyone who is just now keeping it moving, talking about Club B, with that, the weekend will be just massive with the traffic tip here. So, Lucy,
yes.
Lucy, how are, how are you doing to you today, or for the guys who are just rushing back home?
I'm very well, thank you. And they should not forget that our show, the Nyumbani Takeover Drive, is proudly sponsored by Club Beer.
Yeah, basically, just go down there, just down your bar, just go down your party center. Make sure you order yourself a bottle of Club. Yes, don't forget also, we happen to be getting you live on our social media page. That is 100.7 midundo za hidi. Unaweza kuika nasi. Yes, uweza kusikiza na uweza kuwa na mambo ambayo unaweza kuzungumza nasi here.
And you, yep. The bar owners, do not forget,
yep.
Do not sell it to those who are under
18 years, yeah. Mm. Now it's the holiday, and of course, students are coming back home. Yes, we're gonna cover jubilating. And some of you are like, yes, you've made it into academics, and you're like, kangene mchibala. That's not the right place, by the way, to go and grab a drink. Make sure you have your home party, house party, so they can also enjoy with their friends. Let's come back with, of course, a traffic tip today being a Friday.
Make every mile count on your body.
check this out.
All right, so we'll be back again. High time, of course, the roundup is on. And we also want to look at the other side. Guys who are just coming to town, and of course, you're also moving out of town. We just want to say, please, high time, get it more safe, and of course, get it vibing. Yeah, Lucy, what's the tip today that we're going to be hitting with onto the roadside there?
Oh, yes, you know how we do it every Monday to Friday, 3 to 7 on the Nyumbani Takeover Drive. Ensure that you drive at a speed that you can have control.
Yes, exactly there. Mm. Now, what makes people lose control? If you're saying people, you need to be having it more controllable.
Yeah, there is a speed that you can easily break. For example,
okay.
When you are at 40
kilometers per hour.
Yes, you can easily stop if somebody is crossing.
Okay.
Yes, you could save a life that way.
Okay, and guys who just go anyhow on the roads, of course, you don't know what you're doing. Tomani Jogenda, and you don't know what you're even all about. Make sure you be focused if you're hitting the road. So our social media page, that's 100.7 midundo zaidi. Make sure you just go down our page, you go commenting, and of course, give us the vibe of the day. How are you hitting the road? And of course, call us live on studio lines, just 0779-56-6056. You get us clear. Yes, you're coming
and
back from school.
And our WhatsApp is 0779-56-6056,
yep,
and you'll be live on the radio.
All right, but now let's try to check on the people who are just online here. Lucy, we happen also to be looking at someone who is like, yes, employed of Patrick Tonics here, Situma Ivan Nat. You're also getting us clear. We are having Cindy Geraldine Poto, Kathy Kanduja from Nagongera there, Kisa Michael, Conscious Miss UG Amalai, Amy Smans. Thanks for being part of the show here. And of course, the empowerment comes from Club Beer, of course, giving you more of this. So just go and grab one, and basically, you happen also to be getting us clear down there. Yes, Empire says Tonics as usual. Yes, you're from Boda Boda. Guys should not overspeed while, of course, carrying students there.
Conscious UG says if you rush, you
yep.
crash.
Uh-huh.
So let overspeeding should not be the order of the day, because we need to see another day.
It's a nice one. Don't if you rush, you crash.
There
indeed there.
Mm. Of course, this is the rush.
Uh-huh. And of course, we don't want
rush.
To.
Yeah, I don't want you to rush.
Kathy Kanduja, it's a weekend. Of course, streets, of course, and roads are busy. People all for the parties. And some of you want to go and visit your friends. Don't drink and drive. And please remember to avoid dark corners there. That's a message from the lady, Kathy Kanduja, there.
This is Stuma Ivan Nat from Mala Magale. They should avoid overspeeding and unloading,
yeah.
Even though they need a lot of money.
Okay, Conscious Miss, if you rush, you crash. Keep it that move, we'll go with us onto the rush hour here. I'm like Amy Smart says, Rushford, your Everett Stadium, of course, tuned in that is Riders, of course, should be slow, but sure, because money does not run if you are to get it.
Yes, Conscious UG, I will always refer to you as, and this is our highlight for the day.
Okay.
If you rush, you crash.
Ekusa
Michael, Boda Boda guys should style up over speeding.
Okay.
The Riders, if they are in a magendo. Okay. That is a funtula.
Funtula. Now this guy is coming from Labas, of course, coming to Torore here.
Yes, when you are carrying
Busia. No, we have a lot of stuff that you go smuggle here. Now we look at Mubarak Zuma. They should help their parents, of course, with the homework and garden work. Instead of...
yes, those are for the students.
This is the tip of home now, not even the traffic tip here. All right, we get someone here representing Ekisa Michael. Yes, of course, giving us here, you say, you're tuned in from Mugulu Busoko. I don't go rushing like that as the day goes. Nambola David should just concentrate on the books.
This is Namboya David. He's also advising his fellow students.
Okay.
Should just concentrate on books because harvest is near. He means third term.
Yeah. Don't go concentrating on borders because you've got a standard rare gauge money.
You are rushing and you'll crash.
Don't crash.
Study
here.
Fast.
All right, let's try to look at Kiruaga Julio from that is Ronnie from Electronics Agambata. Boda guys and taxis guys. Stop wasi.
This is Midala Yokania from Uhuru Drive. He says drivers and riders should only concentrate and drive on ride respectively to minimize speed for safety of life.
We have Council Daniel Sleeve says, what time is the party? We're asking about the party, and of course we shall be launching it at 11. Of course, 2 morning hours, it will be the high school bang that will come your way with a lot of music. And of course, we shall be expecting the best MCs around and the artists that we now be giving you empowerment of the day here.
And we'll be having them every last Friday of... Is it of the term?
Of the term.
Yes.
Every last day of the term.
Yeah.
We shall be also having it here.
And every last day of the term is always a Friday.
Okay, exactly. Don't forget, everybody, just put up your hands. Just the rush hour coming your way. And of course, introducing Dax Cartel with the Chibala. Make sure just go down. It's a weekend. Let's come back after this.